Samsung revealed what it says is the first 15.6-inch OLED 4K screen. The screens will offer HDR, excellent color reproduction and high visibility on the outside. Each pixel has its own light, so it gets real blacks when they're off, and Samsung notes that the panels meet the VESA True Black DisplayHDR specification. OLED panels also tend to have better color accuracy than the LCD screen and can easily handle HDR. Brightness levels reach a maximum of 600 nits, enough to meet the demanding DisplayHDR 600 certification, and the screen covers 100% of the DCI-P3 range with 34 million colors. It is also thinner, lighter and uses less power compared to an LCD, Samsung said. Samsung will begin manufacturing panels in mid-February 2019, but has not said which laptop manufacturers will use them.